Quick tip, in under 60 seconds. Let's say you drill a hole. Now, you want to make that hole bigger. Well, the problem is your pilot bit isn't going to have anything to sit on, and what's going to happen? It's going to wander all over the place like that. However, if you take another piece, drill a hole in that, then you can clamp it together, and that's going to guide the bit. And make a perfect hole.